everyone. I'm Mermaid Kiyomi, and today I'm taking my mermaid test. I've been working here for exactly 3 years, and I'm really excited because it has taken a lot of hard work. I've wanted this since day one, so now that the day is finally here, I'm super excited. So the first thing I'm gonna do is a choreographed number to a song of my choice. The song that I chose today was Never Let Me Go by Florence and the Machine. I chose this song because it really spoke out to me. It talks about being in the arms of the ocean, and one of my favorite things to do is go to the beach on my free time and just be in the ocean. So the second thing I'm going to do is a combination of ballet moves. They will give it to me underwater, just a random combination, and I will have to memorize it and perfect it. So the last thing I'm going to do is swim at least 10 windows off of one single breath of surface air in my mermaid tail.
Hi, I'm Mermaid Morgan, and today I'm helping Mermaid Kiyomi with her mermaid test. I get the pleasure of being her partner, and we've worked really hard, and I'm super excited to take this test with her.
I chose Morgan for my partner today because I think overall she is a really good leader in this department. I think she is one of the best trainers that we have here, and she is super helpful, not only to me, but all the other girls that we have here at Weeki Wachee Springs.
Kiyomi, I'm so proud of you. You're such a beautiful swimmer, and I'm so excited for everybody to see the beautiful mermaid you've turned into.
And now introducing Kiyomi's mermaid test.
enchanting music from a strange enchanted song. Just let the music weave its magic as you go strolling along. At Weeki Wachee you will think you're in heaven,
Weeki Wachee,
looking at the world from a star. Your heart will glow and you'll know that you're in heaven, because at Weeki Wachee.
At Weeki Wachee.
Good job.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
Good.
You looked amazing.
Thank you.
Very proud of you.
Thank you. I'm officially a world famous Weeki Wachee mermaid.
Good job.
Grandma, this is bad lighting.
Because at least you are.